the game audio is too loud.
Three, two, one, go!
Well, let's see how this is, as I moved away from the actual thing. Alright, so we have Ling Ling, Axel Driver versus Chavo and Ice now. I believe that this is the winner of finals. So this is a... This is just a best of three. I'm not sure if we're doing best of fives and doubles today. Chavo accidentally SDs. I honestly believe that this can go either way. Both of these teams are pretty solid. Chavo and Ice, this is being... They haven't teamed too often, but both of them are really good at doubles, so... Can't wait to see what they can do in this. There we go, another SD of the game, this time from actual garbage. Jumps right over, gets back there on Chavo for trying to go for the jab. Pikachu combos to the left. Ooh, and the down air didn't take the stock yet. But Pikachu is very light and literally just got anything from either of these characters can kill him. Dash attack, just not yet. Nice. Okay, Ling and Chavo are trying to put pressure on Chavo right now. Try to rack up the damage while Ice is recovering all the time, right? And there goes actual Darkest stock. Very clean from Chavo taking that stock. Ling waiting patiently for Chavo. Usually is used to him during low, so he'll wait down there to go for it. Chilair not gonna take it yet. Order, Witch Twist. Accidentally team combo there, but no one died. Just racked up more percentage on each other, unfortunately. The forward throw is gonna end Pikachu's stock for the middle of the stage. Bomber is going to miss off stage. Chavo tries to go for the edge guard, but Ling makes it back, and now it's 2v1 versus Ice while Chavo is trying to back them. That was good back air. Cleaned up the stock really nicely. Very safe. Draw more than one. Another back air, this time from Ling. Getting his partner out of that combo and throwing Chavo was really good. Now the game is essentially even again. Actual garbage just needs to hold on for a stock. Not good thing out of combo. Forward throw does have a hitbox on it, so it is going to hit both of them backwards. Which time on Ling Ling? No punish. He was at zero, so they wouldn't have really gotten anything off of him, but that was definitely a time to go for actual garbage. That's gonna kill Pikachu's stock. 126, Limit Cross Lash, that would have killed Pikachu at like 98, so. So now we're 3 stocks to 2, blue team is up, but if they can get the stock on actual garbage rather quickly, then they'll be in a good spot because he'll probably end up taking it. Dash Jack's not going to take it yet. 173. Forward smash doesn't matter. Right, now we have stair stock. Chavo needs to hang on to the stock and not get killed off. I see this as being very, very hard for Pikachu to die. Not going to put him to the right side. Back here? Just missed it. Gotta be careful with both of those. Honestly, forward throw is better because of the hitbox. Might have knocked him away. Back there, forward throw is definitely not good. Smash punish on her. Coming back down. And that's Chavo's stock. Now we have a 1v2 situation. And at any time that Pikachu goes for a throw, I'm pretty sure Link is going to be there with a dash attack. We have to be very careful, play around both characters, knock them away from each other, try to 1v1. Oof, they tried to cover everything. Oh, an actual garbage. Taking a stock away. Now it's a 1v1 situation. This is going to be much more doable for Pikachu. Able to kill people very easily with his confirms that higher percent. Unfortunately, once they get out of those percent ranges, it will be harder. But luckily, Peach is still very low, so we can work him up to it. 134. He's got to work with the rage that he has to kill Lin right now. And back air is going to clean up. We're moving into game two. Lin Ling is an actual garbage up one.
Probably is not going to get updated. I will try to keep the scoreboard as updated as possible, but
it's hard going back and forth. There's so many wires everywhere, I don't want to accidentally shut something off by accident. But we're moving into game two. Ling Ling and Actual Garbage are up by one. Chavo and Ice are still at zero, so this is still a best of three, if I'm not mistaken. Honestly, Actual Garbage whole game plan has been knock one away, attack the other, 2v1, 2v1, back up there. And that's honestly how you guys gotta play doubles sometimes. So, trying to 1v1 every game is not gonna work all the time. You gotta try and get your combos off. Especially in unfavorable matchups. Which times is part? Honestly? Okay, good. That could have been a two stock in there. My apologies. Nice forward throw into up air from Lin. Oh, and the up smash is going to catch Chavo's air dodge. Clean up the stock. Now we have P2 up air. That was a good air dodge read. He was very patient with it. He knew he had to air dodge at some point. Honestly, Ice had thrown a hitbox, might have actually put Peach through, but you never know. Forward throw with the hip, like the hitbox on forward throw is really good, it stops approaches. Honestly, any throw with hitbox, I don't mind it. Any throw with hitbox is really good because it covers yourself. Ooh, up throw into finishing touch. Alright, here we go again. Again, two situations, knocking the one away, and then going over the other one, covering each other. That's what you gotta do in doubles. Now we'll be looking for the edge guard. Both of them put a hard shield, one of them wanted to do an action, and he got punished for it. This way, oh, we're actually losers finals. Don and Light are waiting in advance, so the winner of this will go like that. Good F smash to cover the dash attack. Chavo's not. He is going to share stock, and we're in a bit of a dangerous situation. Peach Bomber is going to cover up. On the back air. Good weight. He wants to get back, he was going to dash back to him. So it was good weight on him. Going to draw the cross dash. No limit on him. Still doable. Peach is dead. Oh, and we have a 1v1 situation, just like the first game. It's gonna be hard. I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah, back throw. Definitely gonna clean it up. Alright, so that's 2-0 for Ling Ling and Actual Garbage over Chavo and Dice. And now we're gonna head into Grands.